Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the fourth time. We are playing Hollow Knight. And yeah, we're picking up right where we last left off. Going to talk to Four Eyes here. And I don't think that's an insult this time around because he literally looks like he has four eyes. Oh, hello there. Seems we both tread far from the path. Wait, what? That was a mask? What? My reality has been broken. I can hardly believe those dusty old highways led to such a lush and lively place. This building suggests some form of worship, or worship even. Though its idols have clearly been long forgotten, doubles equally well for moments of respite. A ship? What? Coral, huh? I saw a strange fellow out there. He seemed quite taken by the lake. I'd planned to offer greetings, though figured I'd first tend to my nail on chance of our meeting goes poorly. Boy, I'm gonna run out of money eventually. Like, what I mean is I'm gonna find a boss that's gonna kick my ass.
Nah, me no
Your guess. Nail looks fine, or looks a fine instrument, but it's showing signs of wear. I'd wager up there it would take you far. Down here, however, I suspect you'll soon meet dangers the surface world can't match. Okay, I have to assume that you offer a service? Hellanest is perfect for vigilant explorers like us, so tense and thrilling. In this place, you're either alert or you're dead. You've got a lot to say, friend. Okay, you're done. I guess we're done. Plan of the day, look around this room. What? Stop it! I tried to walk by you! There must have been upheld in my diagonal, or in my left. Okay, I saw the jerk right there to the left. I'm hoping he doesn't turn around. So, I guess we're going to... I don't know where to go. I could, provided I can't find any more ways to go here, I could go back and... There's a couple spots that are dash... Should be able to gain us access to at this point. Okay, so there's two ways to go here. I'm actually going to head to the left first. Hello, friend! Can I... That was so many levels of stupid, dude! I don't feel bad for you! That was your own stupid fault! You was looking over the edge, you knew what was there! So I don't feel... Oh, God, that was not the dash button. I don't feel like I'm at fault here. I gotta do that again. This time, dash. Okay, there's nothing out there. Now, oh, God, I have nothing to heal. I should probably not do that anymore, huh? I guess we're gonna start heading back. We could go down to that bubbly-looking spot, but I don't feel like that's where we want to go just yet. I'm gonna take... Before we... Okay, I should be able to make it across that when the time comes. Before we go too far, I'm thinking either down and to the left. No, that looks like it's all spiky. So I'm thinking up and to the right if we can. And if we can't, then we'll slowly work our way out of here and head back to the Forgotten Crossroads area and see what we can find there. Either way, we'll meet you up when something happens. Well, this upper path does at least seem to be, leading to something new, so I can't complain too. Oh, no. One false move, and we are donezo. Maybe not donezo, maybe just hurto. But I don't want to be hurto. Is there a way? No, we're not making it further up, so we're going to have to take, like, a down and around route. Man, what is that rumbling I keep hearing? I really? Oh! No! I saw what you were up to, you little jerk. Seriously, the money just bounced straight over my damn head. Are you kidding me right now? Whatever. It is what it is. I don't need money anyway. I'm clearly rich. As I sit there beating something out of the walls. Doesn't look like there's anything over there, so I'm not going to worry about it too much. But... Okay, so that's just... I hear a little... Oh, God! I don't remember how to beat you guys! Okay. We have to spit on you guys, too, right? Ow. Take that. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. This is the end of me. Oh, no! Yep, there we go. Oh, I hate that so much. I hate that. Oh, God, where am I? I know where I am. I'm annoyed by this. It's so far. I guess when you do kill your little spirit, you get your money back. Why? Maybe because I was... Yeah, I think when we were doing that before, when we were facing that boss we weren't supposed to face yet, I was actually... sometimes, anyway, killing off the spot before I got to it so I could get my spirit back. And that's probably... If you die a second time before you get back to it, that probably is when you lose your money. Either way, revenge, mother effers. Screw you. Screw you. Oh my god, get out of here, you little pill bug. Stop hitting me. Okay. Yep, nope. Oh my god, so much stuff. So much stuff. I'm going to capture your little baby, too. Take that. Another one for good measure. I'll just take my time with this. Can't rush it, because rushing it is what caused me all the grief before when I faced one of these doodad jerkwads. Not one of these jerkwads. I'm going to step over in here since he can't hit me. That'll at least... What? Wait, no, seriously, what? Apparently right bumper does the same thing B does. Well, damn it, now I'm on the verge of death. Whatever, you're next. That was almost stupidly dangerous. Oh no, that just... So I don't think so. No. But yeah, apparently... Oh, you jerk, one piece of filth. Hitting the right bumper kind of shoots off your load. That kind of sucks. All right, buddy. Ow. Great start. I want revenge on this jerk. I'm not even going to bother healing. Oh, right. Wait, where was my spirit? Where was my spirit? Spirit! Oh, spirit, where are you? I died here. Oh, God, I'm going to die here again if I'm not careful. Where? Before, it met me out here. You know what? Damn, I hit the wrong mother effing button again! I really wish right bumper didn't do that! And I'll tell you why that keeps happening. Just last night I recorded a part to Astral Ascent because a new update came out for it. And it's got my controls... well, our money's gone now. It's got my controls all messed up on me. And what I mean by that, I played that for about an hour and a half. Now I'm more used to that than I am this, and it's really effing me over, man. To the point that I just lost almost $1,500 friggin' dollars, and I'm not happy about that. If I quit the menu, automatically save. Well, guess what? Probably when I died, automatically save too. But we're gonna test that theory out. Alt mother loving F4. You're damn right I'm gonna cheat it if I can. You're useless, putrid piece of shit. You. That's what I'm thinking right now. I am so unhappy that I lost all that money. So unhappy. Baldur's Shell. Sure. Don't know what that means, but... Protects its bearer with a hard shell while focusing soul. The shell's not indestructible, will shatter if absorbs too much damage. Eh. I'm kind of disappointed. This area seems pretty dead-end-ish. There's one spot I'm pretty sure there's a little ladybug caterpillar critter. Yeah, that's what we want to call him. I hear him when I get over this way. There he goes. But I don't know exactly where to go to get him. I have a feeling I know where he is, but I don't know if I have the means to get to him yet. I think he's actually over in here and up through there. But yeah, don't exactly have the means to fly, and I didn't see a way from up there that I could fall down through. So I'm just going to assume I don't have the ability, and if we're back this way once I do, then we'll grab him. If not, then, well, tough luck for him. Well, this is a bit of a detour, but we can finally save critter number, you know, 5, 6, something like that. But yeah, we made it back here finally, so I have no idea where it is I want to go, but I know it's somewhere within this area. There's actually two spots I have in mind. One of the bigger ones being, how do I say this in a delicate way? Where we came across a house where it sounded like a couple people were making poontang. Yeah, we'll say it like that. So that'll be our next goal, to find the Poontang house, maybe get involved in some making our own Poontang. Who knows? I don't. We'll see how it goes. Jeez, I'm taking more hits in this area than I have in the other area at this point. Okay, so here's the Poontang house. Curious. I'm definitely going to rest before I go in. Can't go in something like this without having all of your stamina, all your health. Right? Nope. Ah, why not? Can't be fussy in this day and age, right? I'm not even going to try to manipulate or try that voice. Ooh, you surprised me. Hello, hello. Come in, sweetling. Come in, make yourself at home. Oh, man, she does want to get it on. Am I going to have to censor this? I'm Sabora, and this is a cozy little... And this is my cozy little charm store. Did the townsfolk out there tell you to come visit me? Yes? This is a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. It might have a little less life in it since I slaughtered everyone on the way in, but sure. What were we talking about? Oh, yes. Charms. I see you've started your own collection. Very nice. I'll show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like. So it is indeed another shop. Lifeblood heart, huh? Have you ever been drunk with blue liquid? Yep, charms, lifeblood. Cool. I'm going to read these, see if there's anything worth picking up, and if there is, I'll pick something up and let you guys know. Well, the big things I want right now is the charm notches, but she's being fussy, greedy, and won't let me buy them unless I buy some of her other stuff first. Freaking, isn't that always the way? DLC upon DLC at this point. Okay, what are we buying? What's your cheapest thing? I hit the wrong button. I'll buy this. It's your cheapest thing. Thank you for your business. Can I buy this now? Well, at least that gives us another slot to work with. What do I need for the next one? I need 10 charms, which means I'm going to need 5 more. Which means I basically got to buy everything here and then something from somewhere else. Man, yeah, I don't like you. I hope this isn't the only spot you live, because this is kind of out of the way and I hate it. Bye. God damn it. So I keep shooting that off. Once again, Astral Ascent. Your evade button in that, or dash, as it were, is the B button. So, yep, that's going to cause me to shoot that a lot for a little bit until I get reorganized, reoriented, and reused to this. I don't know where the spot was I wanted to go. I'm drawing a blank on where it was. And it wasn't just this spot. There was somewhere specific I wanted to go, and for the life of me, I don't remember. So I'm just going to wander around till we find it, or until I get tired and want to go to bed, which might be soon, because I'm pretty damn tired. Ah, this is the spot I had in mind. I just, for whatever reason, this whole area just was not coming to mind. I'm glad I managed to stumble across it, though. It was near the... whatever it was. Well, we're going to see what this leads to in any case, finally. What is this? I'd love to be able to see it a little better. You know what? Ew. I'm not going to go down just yet. That kind of looks gross. Little spot here that can be broken out. If we had the means to do it. Okay, we'll... try to remember that for later, but at this point, honestly, that we'll come across it if we stumble into it once again. Well, let's see what's down in the ooey gooey. Oh, ooey gooey, you might be right. You die. Sure. Fungal Wastes. I mean, it's an apropos name. Not gonna lie. I kind of thought they were spider eggs in the background. I don't like just blindly falling. So no more of that game, thank you. Do you blow up or anything? No? Thank you. It looks like down's gonna lead us to something. Oh God! Did you deflate when you did that? No, maybe not. I don't like, you're dead, you're dead. I was gonna leave you because you're hard to hit, but no, you done messed up when you hit me again. Now, is there actually anything, nothing over this way, okay. No, that's fine. Take this. And then I will take this because I need a little healing. It's nice to keep healed up. That doesn't look like the good water, so I'm just gonna do this instead. Oh, did not realize there was no ground there. Oops, hello. Friends? Do we go left or right? Right seems safer. Left, I mean, it didn't seem too dangerous. It was just a dash to get across there, but... Oh, you're a twitchy fella, huh? I'm gonna sit here for a minute. You're not gonna hurt me, are you, friend? No? Yeah, I'm not doing that. Don't try to sneak past me. I can smell you. I'm guessing he's probably blind and rickety and old. Do you collect a lot of geo? I try, but the game sure makes it hard to do when you freaking die over and over. Give me geo and you can see something nice. Don't ever take someone up on this offer. Just don't. Yes? Oh boy, I'm not sure I want to see this. Leg eater! Let me show you then. Take a look. Do you want them? Do you really, really want them? I don't know what we're talking about, dude. You didn't show me anything. I'll trade them for more geo. More geo. Oh my. I had to pay to access the shop, then I can't buy anything. Oh, that's annoying. This precious thing, beautiful charm, made for you. Hold it and you'll feel a lot healthier. If you're afraid of dying, you need this charm. What? I would love to know what it does. Presumably, it would revive me, probably at the cost of the charm. I don't know. Fragile greed. Very, very special and valuable charm. Do you want to find more geo? Hold this charm and go hunting. I would love to have that one. Fragile strength. You're weak, aren't you? Do more. You should give me more geo if you do. I'll give you this charm I made. It'll make you stronger. Your enemies and everyone else will fear you at last. Nah, I don't need that one, bud. And I kind of got by you with it much as you either. Okay, nothing else over here, though. So, oh, sorry. Hit the wrong button to wait, there were three options there. Rest, shop, and listen. You don't like to be hurt, do you? Or maybe you don't mind? Are you nice? If you're nice, I'll give you... If you're nice, you'll give me Geo. Okay. I was having a hard time wrapping my head around what that one was saying at first. Maybe you aren't so nice. Don't try to trick me. I'm not stupid. All right. Bye. That tells me we'll have a way to get through that mess at some point. I would presume, anyway. I'm not going to try to dash past that stuff, because I don't think it's doable. That right area is very auspicious. Weird. Okay, no, that hurts me. I thought maybe it wouldn't. What does that lead to? It just leads up there, but... There's got to be a point to this, right? Oh, great. Caught face first on the wrong spot there. Okay. Are you? Oh God, you're not friendly at all. Okay. No, this isn't so bad. Ow, God, no, it's bad all of a sudden. Oh God. I don't like this. Heal. Move! You know what? Okay, can't walk into that. Gotcha. I'm gonna focus. Oh no, I'm out of juice. I'm out of juice. The juices! No! Don't like that. Get out of here. We got one of them at least. That should give me a little bit of reprieve to heal. Oh my God, I barely had any stuff for that. Why? Oh, right, because I shot off my load like 7 times. All right. Yeah, beat your face off the wall or off the floor, because you know what? That's hurting you more than it's hurting me, in all honesty. Okay. Started off rough. Ooh, hello. Started off rough as old beans, but charm notch. Awesome! I don't have any charms to put on. Wouldn't matter anyway. I'm not at a bench. What are you doing, sir? 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 There's a... Sir? Stop it. He was one who kept beating his face off the wall. Man, maybe I should have went back. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. We'll just go deeper and darker. Deeper and darker is always... okay. No, we'll be fine. What do you mean, where? Why are you trying to be Waluigi? I like the little guys. They're not so violent. Listen, he's definitely trying to do his best Waluigi impression. I love it. It's actually quite comical. I need healing in the worst way again. I like the enemies that are too useless to fight back. Meaning I don't like this jerk. It's not him I hate. It's the freaking odor he sends off him. Boy, you can tell I am tired tonight. I can tell you that much. Like, I am... Go to hell. I am not doing very well in this game at all. I don't do well when I'm tired. Oh my god, why are there so many of you Waz? Why did you die in only two hits? I'm not gonna question it. No, too late. I already did question it because it made no damn sense. The other one took like five damn hits. I don't think I hit it beforehand. Oh, no. Ah, balls. Oh, I'm not looking for. Ooh, we got lucky. I'm not looking forward to coming back up through this mess at all. Oh, God. I know there's fast travel in this game because we unlocked like literally one spot to it. Fast. Oh, my God. There's so much stuff happening. Oh, you piece of filth. This isn't the other spot, but I don't like it all the same. Ooh. I probably... Alright, Helena's seal. There it goes. Why didn't it do that the first time? It didn't hit, though? Or it takes more than one. Would you go away? Now, Helena's seal. Was it... That has to be... No, that's steady body. Ah, here we are. Helena's seal. Official seal of the Kingdom of the Hallowed Nest, symbolizing the authority of the kings and the knights. Or and his knights, sure. Looks like there'll be four different things like this down here. Relic from Hallowed Nest past. This item now holds the value except for those dedicated to the knights' kingdom history. Hold little value. Boy, reading is a hard thing for me. Actually, that's only like half a joke. I was never good at reading in school, if I'm to be honest. Left or right, I don't think it's going to matter too much. Jesus, calm down, bud. Why are you down in here? You're like... Okay, no. You were half the problem before, so... You are definitely going to die. And your little buddy down here is going to die, too. Oh, he blows up. Of course he does. Hello? That is not... I thought it was going to be one of those maps telling me to go to the surface to buy a map or something. Or one of those pages telling me to go buy a map. Get out of here. Oh, I hate these jerks. Now he's up so high. There we are. Freaking turn right back around. Boom, boom, boom. If there's something that lets you heal faster, I'm going to freaking put that on. Ooh, are we looking at a boss? That's what I've been looking for all this time. Sure. Queen Station. Suspicious. I don't trust it. Oh, well. Wah! Oh. Hey, wait. I recognize you.
Noodle Alamac.
Isn't this something? I'd not expect to discover so huge a stag station after this foggy descent. The bugs at Hallow Nest must have been impressive, or must have been an impressive lot, building such grand structures so far in these wilds. Seems the dangerous creatures about haven't yet made their way in here. It's the perfect place for a quick rest. Wait, seriously? I thought we were going to fight a boss. Can you imagine this place in this time? Hordes of bugs traveling about the kingdom, stag bells ringing, the station bustling with activity and life. Now only your like even knows it exists, or our like. That's a special thing, I suppose, to cherish these sites. I don't know where I saw eight. Just leave me alone. I'm having an off day. Even in their decay, I'm going to quit talking to him because clearly I cannot read today. Weird. I thought for sure there's going to be... something. So that's how I would get into that spot up there, but I don't know how to traverse this stuff yet. And we can't downward thrust and bounce on this like we could the earlier spikes. So for now, this glimmering piece of slag over here, which looks like it's probably a piece to this. It looks like we're not getting it for at least, oh no, a little while. Another spot I'll have to just remember to come back to. Boy, I'm just gonna get stuck wandering around sooner or later. See that coming. Excuse me, what now? Friend? Oh, come in search of treats, have you? I chanced upon quite a unique little fungus growing right above us. I found it only in the station. It tastes just divine. Or the taste is just fine. It's close enough. I don't care. This place must have been quite the hub. Built in the border between two lands. That misty drop to one side and those bouillon growths to another. Or bulbous growths to another. Please, thank you. Neither place seems particularly welcoming, so my little treats last. I think I'll stay right here. Yeah, I can kind of see that. You have a tent that you might almost fit under.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel free to stop by any time, though I do like quiet in this station. A little company is always good for one's health. Willow! Nothing important to say?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool, thank you. I'll be sure to do that. Fog Canyon. Don't want to go here yet. I'd like to at least get one area partially explored before moving on to the next if I can. And I don't think we're done with Fungal Grove here. Ooh, I definitely hear the map guy this time. I wasn't crazy then. Okay. I have to assume these will hurt me if I hit them. No. Okay. Cool. Downward thrusting on them just goes out the wazoo. Hello, friend! Ah, my short friend, you've caught me at the perfect time. I'm just about finished charting these noxious caverns. Fairy tutorial types make their homes within this area. I suggest avoiding them when possible. Further below are some strange, thin creatures give me quite a scare. They seemed an intelligent bunch. In my youth, I'd have braved their caves, but I fear my matured physique wouldn't be able to outrun them were they to turn violent. I don't know how this dude gets around. I've said before, his maps are very incomplete. I don't know if I want to use them, screw it. It's not like I'm going to get to keep the money at the end of the day anyway, so I might as well use what I can, right? There's a potent odor about these caverns, far worse for me, I suspect. My trunk is quite sensitive, whereas you don't seem to possess a scent organ of any kind. You don't know that. This is just a mask, after all, and we seem to be some sort of disembodied spirit trapped inside it. Is it that you cannot smell at all? Very useful, very helpful, thank you for nothing. Alright, let's explore the... Oh, another Waluigi. Jesus. Get out of here. I have no time for you. You're annoying. He did not like that. Like, at all. Damn it. Well, now I can't heal. Now, this looks suspicious as all get out. I feel like that's something we can get through at some point, or open it up at the very least. Well, that was poorly timed. Is there any point? I don't think there's a point to doing this. It's just a different way to go. What? Great! And you do need to put a jump into that one, or else you're taking a hit. Because you fall short. I'm glad I didn't just jump down. Damn it, I know not to do that. I don't like you. You can keep the money. Get away from me. If I die, it takes me back so far. Oh, balls. You know what? Ain't got no time for you, bud. Oh, God. Why won't you die? Ha! That'll teach him. Man, I am not doing so well in this place. I don't like how silent it is here. And I have two pieces of health. You're damn right I'm taking this slow, cautious, and careful, because I have a feeling this is a boss. I don't know if I want to inspect that. Damn it. What are we looking at? We remember the elder. Okay. And? Alright. Probably going to die on my way out through there. That doesn't feel like it was worth anything. Oh boy. Oh my god, I got so lucky that didn't hit me. Uh Oh, this is a boss for sure, isn't it? I hear it grumbling. Oh, where was I last save? Well, we're gonna find it one way. Hello? Are you an enemy? Where did you come from, first off? And secondly, why is it I'm being deceived by everything? Cloth? Okay, if you say so. The tiny steps of a tiny creature. You get the look of an adventurer. So we munch. We've so much in common. I thought it was going to say, so we munch people like that. Or something along those lines. Oh my god. Searching for dangerous places, eh? Well, you're on the right track. I'm not trying a Scottish accent. That A in there would suggest it's like a Scottish or Irish accent. No, it's just not happening. A long-necked critter warned me of a tribe deeper down. Warriors, really, warrior sorts. So she says I'm itching for some serious combat. That must be the other one that looks similar to us. Sort of, anyway. The female version of us, I guess. Nothing? Keep sharp and adventurous, my friend. Stay alive and let's meet again on the road ahead. Okay, thank you. Bye. Thank you for not killing and eating my entrails or spirit essence, whatever. Oh, I kind of wanted to bounce on that. I didn't know I could... Oh, I can't bounce on the little ones anyway. Well, you know what? That was close enough. I'm happy with that. I should actually be able to do that from this. Yeah. I think if I time it just right, yeah, there we go. Do this and all that money I won't be able to use because I'll die and not be able to retrieve it. Because that's the way this mess got. Wait, have I been here? Oops. No, okay. Just wanted to be sure. Man, that's scary knowing that one false move is going to hurt me and put me on the verge of death. Okay. Gotta be super duper careful along here because I don't know what's on ahead. Ow. Were you sitting there just to screw me over, friend? Or no, you're just setting up a shortcut. Well, thank you! Wait, I don't need to take that then. I was gonna go back through the heart. Stop it. Maybe I should have taken the other path up there because this is still. No! Oh, hello. So, I'll tell... Stop it! I'll tell you why I freaked out. There's been a lot, and I mean a lot, of acidic water-esque stuff below me. And I thought that I might fall into it if I went down fast. Because, my God, it's been treacherous. Oh wait, I saw a spot that might be... Oh, no, never mind. Just leads up further. Never mind! She went to the right, I'm gonna go to the left. Oh god, I'm glad they put a freaking pedestal. I was not ready for that. Ooh, two money things here. Seems a little suspicious. Why are they treating me so good? They're setting me up to fail, aren't they? Uh-huh. Sure enough. No! Oh, damn it! Face first, right into it. Hate you. I'm not stopping. You dot. Really? There was barely a gap over him, and I managed to squeeze that right through there somehow. Two. And one more. At least that'll let me heal up a little tiny bit. They've made this area just to be annoying. Screw you, Silk Song devs, or whatever the hell your names were there. You're free. That better been effing worth it. Damn it, I hit the wrong button to dash again. Hello? Oh, God! Screw off! Would you... Seriously, dude. Go to hell. What the hell? The one thing I didn't think was going to be an enemy ends up being an enemy. Like, are you kidding? I have nothing to heal. No wonder it wasn't working. What? Whoa, get out of here, you weird... What are you? I mean, aside from nightmare fuel, and what the hell is with this stuff? That's terrifying. I thought we were just a little bug on a journey to... Not you. I don't like you. I'm just gonna bounce above you. This seems to be the way to go on you. I am gonna heal up too while we're at it. Screw everything in this place. Freaking nightmare fuel. Oh god, no! Oh god, there's too many. Ugh. I don't like the sacrificial looking stuff in this place at all. I'm glad they don't just charge at you. The mosquitoes of this area are actually kind of nice. Breaking their tribal spiritual things, that's probably not a good thing to do, but here we do. And we keep do. Probably not the smartest thing to do, but whatever. No one's alive in this place, seemingly, except for these weird creatures, which I don't think are natives to the land. Boy, I hope not, or else I'm a terrible person. Bug. Critter thing. Oh, God. Why? It just keeps going! That's what I was worried about. Oh, great. Now everything's going to come after me that I freaking angered on my fall. You know what? It's fine. I don't even know how the hell you get back up there. But we're going to take the... You know what? No! You mother effing hellhound! I don't know where I last sat on a bench! Great, we're back with crazy eyes. Boy, why did our other self have to die down in here? How much further? It's, I guess, to the left? I must have died over here? Boy, I don't... No, don't like this! You know what? It's fine. This will actually work out to our benefit, provided we don't keep hitting this and bouncing it all crazy-like. Screw you. I got no time for... Where is my damn soul piece? It's here, and like I'm literally over top of it. But I'm not finding it anywhere. Where? It's not even down in here. I hear the music for it now, at least. Did it somehow get down further? Oh, it somehow got down in there. Sure. You want to come up to me, friend? No? That's fine. Give me my soul back. There we go. Oh my god, a bench. A bench is a sign that, yeah, we're finally calling this one an end. Unfortunately, no boss today. Hour and a half gone. I've got to get to bed. It's freaking 3 a.m. I wanted to get a speedrun attempt on Sonic and the Fallen Star before I went to bed, but that's not happening. Oh, who am I kidding? I'll stay up till 4 just to try that. In any case, yeah, take his note, fall asleep, go to bed, whatever. That's what I'm going to do after I try a Sonic and the Fallen Speed Star run of the forest, something like that. Check out these videos off to the side is what I'm trying to say, and see you guys in the next one. Later.